Go Roots!
Thank you.
Angelo State, D2. Perfect to be one. I don't know what point that was. Right here, Rich, right here. Watch line. Right here, right here.
like Texas blood, man. It's the smidge.
Where are they from, anyway? Upper Pennsylvania?
Yeah, sounds right.
Or Upper Pensacola, I don't know, too. Here you go, Michaela. Smoke test in here to see if it kind of, or like if it coalesces when
it does.
Because better or worse, the pulse is because they're each of us spinning against each other, right?
Yeah.
But it is going on something here. Touch ace. Okay, enough courtesy points. Let's get back here.
So we call it sportsmanship
points. Right?
We're up by 7, we lead 7, so 2-1 ratio. So it's sportsmanship.
I think it should be 22 points for that.
It should be. Yeah.
Back out. One step, 1 point. Let's go, girls. Right here, right here. Rich, right here. One step. Let's go, Lolo. Wait the food. Come on, girls, let's go. A little more down. There you go. hit him.
There's not a lot of Lone Star teams in this But then, all these other Lone Star teams are getting the same qualifiers. And so they're knocking each other out. At best.
There you go, Andy.
So Louisville is going to shoot.
They could be, yeah. And I was seeing, especially since they're, if they're going by just straight up Lone Star points, they're going to be like 75. Yeah. Going up against whatever Skyline and top
line. When was last time you played a Lone Star team? February?
Good skill point, you know. Go, Roach, right here. There you go, Avery.
Shouldn't they say the tape's out of bounds anyway and not wait for it to fall? Since it's on that side.
Peace!
The wind died again.
Thank God. Thank God. Had it carry? This is sketchless juice on that one.
Wait for the wind.
Y'all coming late and maybe haven't heard it. We'll be 3-25 regardless. All right, Andy. Great set.
I believe that the city we're at tomorrow is when they have the livestock shows.
I've heard it's kind of darker and essentially like poo everywhere.
Yeah.
So is that the best of the worst contest tomorrow? That you had a bad day and needs to get a consolation.
There's no spare bids lying around.
That was a good one. One step. Right here, Rose. Right here. Right, one step, girls, let's go. Get it back. Right here, right here. There you go, Andy. Great set. Keep it up. There you go, right face. God's sake, change the score.
This score is wrong.
Aaron, dude, really. Why are you not listening to me, Aaron?
The score is wrong. Page
Aaron,
two.
The score, dude. The score. I don't know what's going to say. Somebody. Aaron,
you out on Facebook, if you can see the scoreboard, they added an extra point and don't know what to do. Ready, Kate! Either way is bad, so.
You slipped on the line and then.
And you did one of those skybeam, you know, pitches, yeah. This topspin jump serve is not your friend, girl.
Maybe that's why they switched sides, because they should have a chance going up range against it.
Okay, dads, you're really complaining about four. You're down by at least eight, if not nine. And you're down one set. You're bitching about a four. Okay, got it. But I think it was cheesy. Oh, yes, that's all three. They probably already a dead ball. Yes, probably, but they didn't get a whistle.
And you're playing the dung bracket tonight. Yeah.
Playing the worst of the worst. And then you gave us the thing. Okay, boys and girls, they gave us an extra point. This is the actual This is what it really shows. There we go.
Eric, you should go back
and make sure. Didn't play another point.
No, to go back and rewind the score sheet. Call in the supervisor.
Got a good arm.
So you got two girls that are doing the fucking jump obstacle series.
Yeah.
No, sorry. We got two girls trying to do
the top spin jump series. Let it go out. Let it go out next time, Christy. Let it go out. Right here, Rich, right here.
Yeah.
That was one out of, what, three they made it over?
Yeah.
Go ahead, nice knees. Over the top. Go, Ruth, set out right here. Right here. Too much juice on it. I can see that just from the hit. And it air picked it.
Well, we feel the wind before they get it. Why are we getting all those slips along?
I think they feel the wind, but they're putting more on it.
And it dies.
Because like it's like they're thinking they're gonna play into it, and they're wanting it to hit that wind and drop, but it's like not yet. Good eye, good eye, right, Sasha. Right here. Hey, great, just like you practiced. Quit playing pogo. All right, great up.
6:45, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock.
We'll get, gotta get Ubers and stuff, and we'll get over there. We'll chit chat about maybe let us in early. You gotta agree, the way it was headed, it was like. Nice catch, Christy. Yeah. Right, Faith.
We'll be lucky. If these go well, we'll be out of here soon.
Yeah. Even if it goes a little ragged. Right now, though, I think you can kind of see on their faces, they're like marking time.
We ain't gonna dumb back.
When they're ragged like that, they're diving for everything. You know, they're helping the shoes hang out a little better. It doesn't matter. But even in their head, I mean, you know, these, any girl that's out there playing, they want to score, they want to, they want to win something. Bottom rung doesn't help. One step. Go, girls, get it back right here.
These little kinds of lines I want to
take. Thought we injured ourselves yesterday, but. Thank you. That's theirs. They made it easier on us, I'll say it like that. Go for the tool. They're playing around. Let's go.
So that's like the first time that we used the entire game.
No, we used it in the first set.
At the beginning of the
we're close to even in. Nice and easy. Win it to back. Texas Stars 2, Admirals 1 going into the third.
Right here, right, right here, right here.
the extra auto check.
Yeah. What'd you get?
I got a text message a little bit ago, so hang on. Right, AK! I don't want to mess with the phone right now because it might screw up the recording. But I saw Southwest on top of it. What'd you get?
D20. 9K.
Wow.
I'm sure the problem is that if you book the thing as early as I do, you get a low fare price.
That's worth it. Yeah.
I mean, that's used as kind of your boarding priority.
I'd much rather be a flat if whoever paid gets a lotto, kind of like that. But yeah, that's stupid.
So actually, buying early and then buying the check-in works against you.
At the same time, I'd at least rather have some manner of towards the front because... Right, Faith! Right, Christy! I like it a bunch, but this is like the most fight I've seen from the other side.
Yeah.
Simply, though, they're kind of fighting for their kissing cousin because it's like you're already out 2-0. Yep. That wasn't even a jump serve. What the heck? Good night, Irene. There we go. See y'all guys tomorrow.